Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to turn off tagging on Facebook. If you don't want to be tagged on Facebook, you can easily disable this feature in your settings so that others wouldn't be able to tag you in their Facebook posts. Just follow these steps. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. In the submenu, select Settings. Scroll down till you find your Privacy section. And click on Profile and Tagging. Now, under the Tagging section, click on Who can see posts that you are tagged in on your profile. Click on See More. And select Only Me. Under the Reviewing section, click on Review tags that people add to your posts before the tags appear on Facebook. Switch the toggle on next to Review tags on your posts. Now click on Review posts that you are tagged in before the post appears on your profile. Switch the toggle on next to Review posts you are tagged in. From now on, if someone tries to tag you in their post, you will get a notification about this and will be able to accept or reject it so that you wouldn't be tagged in it. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to turn off tagging on Facebook. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.